the back brace I got you. The posture brace.
I can't get it on by myself.
We're going to the chiropractor.
Why is that?
Because you're not right. As he's like...
Yeah.
I think a lot about the short-term and long-term future with my mom, especially because Hunter's moving to Atlanta. I don't want him to go to Atlanta, you know, with the way that mom is. Even with all the help that they provide with the CNAs that help her, for my dad, it is still a full-time job.
Where are we at with the house renovation?
Well, we've got all three estimates in. Your mother's doing better every day, though.
Except when she's churlish.
I notice you've been calling your mother churlish a lot. Can you give me a definition of...
Dad, it's not... Let me explain to you. It's churlish.
Churlish. It's like turlish. Extra childish.
Dad, churlish with a C-H. Churlish.
Turl.
Dad!
Extra childish.
Okay, churlish. I understand. I understand what it means now.
Churlish.
Churlish.
Thank
there
you.
We go.
God.
There we go.
And see what Dad does? She's supposed to do her little breathing apparatus 10 times. She did it 3 times. And then Dad was like, yeah, that's good. I said, Dad, she's supposed to do it 10 times, 3 times a day. He's like, ah, 3 is good. 3 is not good. It's supposed to be 10 times.
Yeah, but every time I see her, she doesn't want to do it, but he's like, you know, shoving it in her mouth. Like, you got to blow on this thing. That didn't come
breathe.
Right.
Inhale.
You got to suck on it, actually.
No, you blow.
Dad, do you suck or do you blow?
You inhale.
Exactly, you suck. Yeah. It's not about
when
blowing.
When you inhale, it goes up?
Yes.
That's it's not- backwards.
It's overwhelming to think this being every day for the rest of my mom's life, especially for my dad, because he is there 24/7 at Abbotswood. And I'm there every single night, and I stay until she is in bed and asleep. And at that time, you know, my dad is setting an alarm so he can close his eyes for an hour before he has to get up and give her more medicine.
That's delicious.
A candy apple.
I don't know why you think it's even funny. Like, it's not like caramel apples are my favorite food, and so you brought them to taunt me. Like, I haven't had a caramel apple, actually, maybe ever in my life.
Check it out.
Well, go eat a candy apple. I don't care.
The thing that we have been lucky with so far is the two people that we have as caretakers and nurses, Erica and Beverly, have been really great in motivating her, communicating with her, not getting frustrated when she's, you know, not
when
up to
churlish.
Doing something.
She and can be frustrating sometimes.
She can be churlish.
She's good at that.
Hey, welcome.
Hi.
How you doing?
I'm good, how are you?
Good, I'm Sarah.
I'm Whitney, nice to meet
you. It's nice to meet you, I'm so glad you're here.
Okay, yeah.
You okay? Yeah, a little nervous?
Well, this wasn't my idea.
Aww.
I don't know how I feel about
okay.
it.
Okay, you're gonna be great, it's okay. This is a safe place, we're all supportive.
Great.
It's gonna be lots of fun, okay?
I'm very apprehensive about this pole dancing class, and I have avoided pole dancing for years and years and years because I cannot lift myself even an inch up off the floor. So I hope that these poles are very sturdy. Is it a weight limit? What are
no,
we attached
girl, you're
to?
You're good. It's like 500, 600 pounds.
Oh, yeah, okay, yeah, I'm close.
No, you're gonna be great, okay. I promise. All we have all shapes and sizes in here, okay?
All
right. Yeah, okay. You're gonna be great, I promise.
Great.
Okay. You good?
Glad you, oh, here they are.
Any questions?
Hi.
Awesome. Hey guys, welcome. Come on in. Hey, I'm Sarah.
Hi. Hey Sarah,
hey.
I'm Pat.
Pat, awesome, nice
this
to meet
Jez.
You. Hey, Jess, come on
nice
in,
to
guys.
Meet you, all.
You guys ever done pole before?
No.
No, first timers? We
first
love
timers.
It. That's our favorite.
Yes.
Awesome. Well, come on in, guys. Okay. I'll show you where we're at.
I've always shied away from pole dancing because can I come off the floor at all? I don't know that I can. I mean, maybe.
I don't know either.
I don't know if you could, like, throw a credit card under my feet. Like, I'm being serious.
Stop it.
Awesome. So we are going to be doing a full dance today. So I'm going to go step by step through this dance. We'll break it up, try a little bit, and see how far we get.
Oh, God.
So the way we're starting, we're going to be doing hip swivels this
way. Oh, hell.
Okay. So just try it with me. So you're bringing it in,
okay.
Pushing it out. And then we're just going to shimmy, shimmy down a little bit like that. So
okay.
Just do a little shimmy, shimmy down. Yeah, there we go. Okay, now we're gonna do the famous walk around the pole. So put your top hand high right here. I want you to look at your armpit and and hopefully you wore deodorant, and we're gonna go under your armpit, okay? So just practice doing this. Under your armpit. Perfect. Wait, that's a pirouette.
And I'm gonna tell you right now, yeah. Jessica is famous for the fact that she does not wear deodorant. So if y'all smell anything, it's her.
I have some on. I did. Oh. I wore some for y'all.
We're gonna go right foot down, lift up your left leg, come all the way around the pole, squat, leg comes up. Nice. Good. We're gonna try and take this into a little back bend. So you were here. You keep spin, stop. Yep. And just drop that right off. Yeah.
Hold up, I missed something. I let my feet go.
I can't hold my weight up with one arm.
Okay, so let's try and do that with the dip spin into the back bend. And then you just drop it. Yep.
What's your heart rate?
Like at least 115, 125.
I'll be honest. I think that my sensuousness is top tier, okay? And what I lack in physicality, that's where you come in. Oh my God, could we do like an OnlyFans? Can you imagine?
Pole dancing with Whit and Jess.
We'd have to sit on a scratch and sniff card though with your armpits. And thank you so much for wearing deodorant.
Okay, then left foot pops around to the side of the pole. And this is where we do our body rolls, okay?
Yes,
body rolls. So we're gonna go one.
Oh my God.
One. Yes, pop it. Yeah,
oh my God.
There we go. Get into it.
Oh man, this is a lot of steps already. Oh, you guys are experienced.
Okay, so we want to try it with music from the beginning?
Yes.
Let's do it.
Oh God.
Hip circles,
oh God.
Yeah. One more. Shimmy down. Get ready to walk around the pole. Walk a pirouette. Fix it for the dip spin. Come around into that back bend. Sweep. Sweep back to the pole. One, two, shimmy. Over to the side. Body roll. Boom, boom, yes. Boom, boom, boom. Nice, we're gonna go around.
I'm so dizzy.
Last one, back to the pole.
Oh.
Right, left. Around the pole. You think you're ready for this fire? Well, quit your talking now, it's time for action. Face the pole. So put your body roll and twerk. That was awesome.
That was exhausting.
You just want to keep going, don't you?
Oh my God.
I know Whitney wasn't super excited about the pole dancing class, but since she wasn't able to come on my bachelorette trip, this is a really good opportunity for us to just kind of hang out and just do something outside of work together.
Love it.
Thank you so
much.
Bye,
Whitney.
Good job.
Yes. Thanks.
You should get dressed.
Oh, oh my God.
Whatever.
Well, Pat, I have to admit, it was fun.
Oh, good.
It was hard.
I'm glad. It was hard, but fun.
I would totally do this again, honestly. Yeah.
Jess, what if I put a pole in the garage? Would you perform for me?
Would I perform for you? How much are we talking here? What kind of bills are we throwing?
I don't know.
Ones or fives.
He's like Sasha ain't over.
Hello?
Whitney.
Yeah?
We've taken your mom to the emergency room.
Why?
It's a little scary.
That doesn't sound good.
No.
Okay, I'm on my way. Every time my dad calls, I'm terrified that it's bad news about my mom, and now it is. All right, tell her I love her. I'm on my way. Bye.
Poor thing.